Welcome on board this Turkish Airlines flight. We would like to draw your attention to the safety information you need to follow during this flight. Please stow your hand luggage carefully in the overhead compartments. You can place smaller items under the seat in front of you. When the seatbelt sign is on, please fasten and adjust your seatbelt as shown. Keep your seatbelt fastened and visible until the seatbelt sign is off. When needed, you can release it as shown. Before the flight, extension and loop belts are given out by the cabin crew. Please switch your mobile phones and all other electronic devices to flight mode. Mobile phones and other electronic devices without a flight mode must be switched off. Before takeoff and landing, please unplug all your electronic devices. Smartphones, tablets, and other small devices may be held. But laptops and larger devices must be stowed in their cases.
Can you please switch off your charger for the takeoff?
The seat in front of you. If your device is lost or falls into the seat structure, do not move your seat. Just call a member of our cabin crew. It is illegal to smoke on this flight, including electronic cigarettes. It is also strictly prohibited to smoke in the lavatories, which are equipped with smoke detectors. Should there be a loss of cabin pressure, oxygen masks will drop down automatically. Hold the nearest mask. Place it over your nose and mouth. Pull the straps to adjust your mask and keep breathing normally. Make sure your mask is well adjusted before helping others. The emergency exits are located on each side of the cabin at the front, center, and rear. The exit signs will help you locate them. Take a moment now to locate your nearest sign, which may be behind you. In the event of an emergency evacuation, leave the aircraft following the exit signs and the illuminated path along the aisle. To ensure a quick evacuation, please leave behind all hand luggage, high heels, and sharp objects. You will find your life vest attached to your seat as shown. If needed, slip it over your head, attach the straps, and tighten it. When you reach the exit, inflate your life jacket by pulling the red toggles or by blowing into the tube.
Excuse me, sir, you have to wear your medical mask. We give it for the gray pocket. You can find it.
The crew will provide life vests for infants. Please only put the life vest on your infant.